was a professional wrestler. And I got all sorts of things coming up. We got Fancy Rice in the building, tons and tons of stuff going on. And
he ate your hot dog.
He ate my hot dog, that's right.
He walks out here and he goes,
and tonight on the big show, we've got go-kart Mozart. And Prevail in the Hail of Gunfire. Those guys. We're at Hoisin in Kansas, and you're watching JJTV. Oh, didn't get any interruptions.
Nope.
Well, we're back here on JJTV, Community Access Television, the Lost Ridge Show on Access.
And number one in hell.
The only place on the planet where the 1 year anniversary show, you get pizza.
Yep, I get pizza, folks. I want it back. Fair and square. He says, this man right here. He had some little scuffle and excess. I'm not going back. Never ever. I was like, I'll take that bet. And you will. And 2 days later, he did. So I'm going to get me a pizza. I want to eat on the show.
You're going to eat it on the show.
Give me awesome.
Well, speaking of people who lost a bet, we had to go film go-kart Mozart because I lost a bet. So here they are, here on JJTV.
He should not be betting nobody else. He's done. Not betting on people.
Well, we're here on JJTV, Community Access Television, the Lowest Ridge Show on Access. Number one in hell, Bad Boys, professional wrestler.
Yep.
Our boss may make an appearance.
Maybe.
There's been rumors.
I personally think the business is now.
He's just going to set this one out. He's going to call it on the phone.
Next one.
He's going to show up. He just wants to be in disguise.
Yeah.
You're saying our boss, Vince McMahon, is just going to be in disguise. He's going to show up.
I think he's not gonna leave you.
Come back with Mom. That's right.
Makeup.
Who's that announcer? Is that Kennedy? Is that Mr. Kennedy?
He does suck. He's like a puss. My opinion.
Well, let's go talk to go-kart Mozart. Here on Sigmund Freud Television. Well, we're back here on Jiggy Jake TV, Community Access Television, the Lowest Ridge Show on Access. We're here at the Bad Boys Professional Wrestling. So what do you think of this whole experience so far?
It's pretty cool. I don't know what that's about.
We brought the mysterious Jared from Subway, the guy who's on the radio show, but he's never on the TV show.
I know.
We brought him with us, and he's scooting further and further away. The camera can't even pick him up. But he's scooting. He's going to scoot so far, he's going to be out the door.
Yep. Back seat in the car.
Back in the car.
I can't take it anymore. This, huh? I'm too wild.
Quite possibly. It's a big time happening. And we're going to get it going.
That's $4. That's only $1, buddy.
Explain your...
you're saying this won't count against me.
I've been talking all day, and then I go, well, I can't remember what the hell it is now.
Get it going, or something like that.
We're going to get it going.
There it is. And he's been saying this a whole bunch of times today. So I charged him 25 cents every time he says it. He's up to $4, folks. I can't wait to hit for $5. $5, so I can buy me something tonight when I get back to town. Because I don't think Poison has anything that we can stay in the place too late. So we got to travel another hour and a half.
Well, we're going to get it going and go watch Prevail in the Hail of Gunfire on JJTV.
Oh, but I'm not. Gunfire.
Well, we're back here on JJTV, Community Access Open, the Wall Street Show on Access. We're in Washington.
Washington, Kansas.
Of course, sir. Big time race.
Race.
Home race.
Home wrestling.
Which is always a good thing.
Yeah.
Because we love pro wrestling.
We love pro wrestling. People know we love it. I don't see you wearing on your boys.
I wish I had a Mr. Kennedy shirt. That's what I wish I had.
Well, take some money. Go on WWE.com and buy you one.
Might get me a Jay Lethal shirt.
That'd be awesome.
Shirt boy or something.
Yeah, You shirt boy impression.
I'm coming here, I'm your bad boy's impression. I was like, that's sufficient line.
That's
right. That's pretty much what it is. I'm doing the fishing line.
Okay, just so you guys know, they're coming off of there, so
be careful, okay? We're going to be here for like 5 seconds.
No, we're just doing intros.
We're just doing intros for sure.
Really?
Yeah. And then
cool!
It's a shoe!
I'm serious, you don't even know.
Which of these are real names? The Benny and Winnie Pooh.
Members of the Bottom Bay are here.
Bottom Bay! Bottom Bay! Where's Tony Soprano?
Where's Tony Soprano?
Where's
his hookers
at?
Well, we're gonna go watch the Unsub music video of the week.
Alright.
You're on JJTV. Well, we're back here on JJTV, Community Access Talks today.
Number one now.
And you know, McPherson is never too far away. Because we always have the backyard brawl every show. You guys are beating the hell out of each other in the backyard.
They're not beating nobody up. They got pillows on their hands. They're not perfect. So stop saying that they need to go out. Yeah, so shout it. Go on.
Let's go watch that here on Jiggy Jack TV. Well, we're back here on Jiggy Jack TV. Here in Access Over the Lee. Los Angeles Access.
Yep.
Number one now. We're in Hoisington, World
Place. Hoisington, the Fighting Cardinals.
That's right. Mark McGuire
and Scott Blair making a title run for the Hoisington Cardinals.
And, get the call. 3160. Guess I'll take it. Hey, what's up? This is James. I'm kind of breaking up, man. Hey, what's going on, man?
Is that blinking?
There we go. Well, we're back here on Jiggy Jack TV, Community Access Television. Hey! Those are showing access. We got interrupted there.
Interrupted.
Had a phone call. Had a secret phone call. I believe it was Obama's calling us to say, I'm not coming to the goddamn
Hoisington. Yeah, I don't think he's coming.
I don't think he's making an appearance tonight.
I think maybe next show, not this show. Maybe the weather's kind of spooking him.
That's right. It might be a pyramid or a top.
I don't know. Something's going to happen.
But, let's go watch the prison poem guy. Read us a poem.
Just to let you know, the guy that I want back.
That's not as bad.
I figured.
It was huge.
Spotted him.
We're really
got tagged. Like on MySpace, tag photos of him.
I just picked my nose on table. We just saw Mike DiBiase. Ted DiBiase's little boy.
He's getting into Florida for 20 years.
That is like his brother Ted DiBiase.
He's going to be around there.
He's going to be 35 before he gets to the main roster. Then he's going to be a jobber all the rest of the time.
But he will be jobbing to the man who hails from Green Bay, Wisconsin.
Brett Favre is going
to
be
there. He is not going to be jobbing to Brett Favre. I'm talking about the one and the only.
Mr. Fibber. I already cut him off because it's done with. It's
so I guess let's go watch the poem we got here with Jiggy Jake TV.
Poor Jiggy.
But we're back here on Jiggy Jake TV.
We're not going to take it.
The word got
we have to go sing it.
We ain't going to sing it. We got some guy who's going to walk by.
He's a great guy. He's like,
good shot.
Get ready for the matches. Big time, buddy.
Zach. Was that DeVito? Was that Johnny DeVine? Did he eat Johnny DeVine? Did Johnny DeVine come here? Can Johnny DeVine come here and murder his gimmick and then go like TNA and get a push?
Still get a push in DNA.
Still so get pushes. We're gonna get pushed out the door. Let's get on to the hot chicken wing here on Jiggy Jack TV.
It's not gonna be right now.
We're back here on Jiggy Jack TV, Community Access Talk with Lee.